Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can log in to your Microsoft account with email enabled as two-step verification email. Log in to your email web portal. So to start, you open any browser of your choice on your computer. And the address that you type account.microsoft.com. Click on sign in. Yeah, you'll be prompted to choose the verification identity or choose the verification method you'll be used to log in to your email or your Microsoft accounts web portal. So yeah, I'll choose email by clicking on specific email. Then they verify your email. I type in the email address and I click on send code. Yeah, a code will be sent to that particular email we use to verify the login. So I go to my inbox, is the message, and I open. Is the security code, and I copy the security code. After copying the security code, enter the security, then verify my login. I click yes, stay sign in. To help me to access my Microsoft accounts web portal, on the top left corner, click on there. You will find all the Office product of Microsoft accounts. There you can open one Drive, you can open Outlook, or you can open any Office product of Microsoft you use on the web portal. Click on OneDrive. So or direct me to my OneDrive web portal. I click on Outlook. It will direct me straight to my Outlook email web portal. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. For more information, see the description. Click on link to the post. Find more information on how and use email to log in to your Microsoft account. Enable the email as your two-step authenticator to log in to your web portal.